Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far. Follow me.
Coulez!
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Hurry!
Roger.
Come
okay.
on! Hurry!
Okay, come on!
Shova!
Come hurry.
On! Come on!
Hurry up!
Okay. Roger! Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay. Come on!
Roger!
Come on! Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
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 Come on! Come on!
Okay! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
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 Come on,
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 Roger,
come on,
come on,
Roger. Roger!
Go!
Come on! Come on!
Go! 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 Go!
Okay! Roger! Come on!
Go!
Roger!
Go!
Roger!
Go! 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 Go!
You're cool.
on!
Ah! Roger.
You must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Two!
Delta Team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
Sheva! Sheva! Come on!
Roger!
Come on! Hurry! Coming!
I owe you one.
Come on! Hurry! Come on!
Sheva. Okay, come Sheva. On! Come Sheva. On! Roger!
Sheva!
Oh!
Come on!
Thank you.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We've got company.
They don't let have, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Gargas. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Ha! That one even scratched the bank! Get bumpy! Hang on!
could have done this.
Thank you. Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We're partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that. Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella and the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker. Wesker!
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. Together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Okay.
Hurry up! Come on! on!
Roger!
Hurry
come
up.
On! Come,
come
on!
Come on! Chris! Hurry up!
Okay.
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Okay. Roger. Okay. Come on!
Roger. Come on! Come on!
Hurry!
Come on! Come
hurry!
On. Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Shova!
Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Shova!
Come on!
Shova! Come on!
Roger!
Okay. Thank you.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! Come on! Hurry!
Okay. Come on! Come on!
They're all infected.
Come on!
Thank you.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay, come on!
Okay,
okay. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Hurry up! Hurry up! Chris! Chris! Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Sheva! Sheva!
Roger! on!
Tricell. They help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay, come on!
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Thanks. Hurry! Hurry!
Okay, come on!
Hurry!
Shut okay.
Up.
Thank you.
Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Yeah! job, but don't let your guard down. There's bound to be more of them around.
On the elevator! Move!
Come on!
Reload! Move!
Bloody hell! These bastards don't quit!
Damn it! Is everything locked down? This is going to be a pain in the ass, but I will see what I can do. Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late.
I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now, there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Shova! Shova!
Okay,
hurry!
Come on! Come on!
Shova!
Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry!
Come on!
Hurry!
Come on!
Come on! Shova!
Come on.
Thank you.
What happened to Irving? Will, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, thank you, Lita. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
Oh, my God.